Afraid to step outside, maybe fire some food on the grill, walk around the neighborhood. The weather is beautiful this evening. Showers are light right now. They'll increase overnight to higher levels in through tomorrow morning. But then again, by noon, it'll be burnt off and a lot of sunshine for Aloha Thursday. Now, as far as temperatures go, still very comfortable. We were in the 80s today. It's down about 79 in Honolulu, 73 in Molokai, and 78 in Kailua Kona. No storms to really bring us any heavy rains right now. In fact, we just have those windward showers thanks to trade winds that are moving through the islands. They're going to decrease slightly for the next several days, but still up around, peaking around maybe 20 miles per hour, and then rebound higher on Sunday to around 25 miles per hour, and that'll push in a little bit of rain. Not too much right now, just very isolated showers. Most of the stuff is offshore and near the mountains, such as the Ko'olau Mountains, and also in areas such as Puna, as well as the Hilo District. But even that is scaled back as far as rain and some Kona Coast showers. Just the light stuff right now. In surf, increase for the north and west shores. Small little bump, 6 to 9 footers for the north, and 3 to 5 out west. So tonight, partly cloudy windward. Leeward areas will be most clear. We'll see those windward showers move through into tomorrow morning, and they'll start to dry off again. Sunny and drier afternoon. Trades running about 20 miles per hour for the next 3 days or so, and then on Sunday up to 25 miles per hour. So could get a little gusty again, but we don't expect any wind advisories. Overall, those trades will keep us cool in the heat of the day.